places it in front of the net, deflected by the Penguins and picked up by Gus Nyquist. He'll go cross ice. McDonough to Yossi, a one-timer stopped there by Tristan Jarry.
He'll get settled in too. He played, just Bruno wanted to see what he's like. Give him a couple chances. Oh, here we go, Willie.
McDonough feeding Shen straight away. He'll put it on net. Stick save over a span of 9 days, and it's a very, very busy part of the schedule. Riley Smith breaking in with Young O'Connor. This one on net. Lars Eller, another veteran, picked up. Feeds the point. Now, Pettersson shot. A stretching save. Rebound loose. Eller is on it. Trying to get there.
How good he's been early in hockey games. And right here, gets a shot, and there's going to be a scramble. Gets through. He gets a piece of it with the glove. That was a bomb right there. Lars Eller, everybody just hammering away. He's able to keep that puck out. The guy's doing a good job, too.
Behind the net, Malkin looks for a play. He hits Riley Smith. The shot from the point into a host of bodies, and very calmly, O'Reilly finds it behind that first wave. O'Reilly looking for that loose puck along the board. Nyquist comes over to help. Tarrant comes in, tries to tip, and he scores! Michael McCarron to the net, tips it home, and Big Sexy has given the Predators a 1-0 lead.
Oh, Big Sexy sporting the mustache for Movember. Right in the middle of the ice, and look at Ryan O'Reilly, the factor, Gus Nyquist doing work in the corner, and then guess what? You go to the net, good things happen. Tyson Berry with a beautiful shot. Perfect tip ability on that.
We've seen him suit up for a number of other teams. Give and go with another journeyman, Matt Nieto, and they come up with a really good tandem for a scoring chance. Good save by Saros. So we'll get to the official scoring, but it looks like O'Reilly and Barry should get the assist. Or perhaps Nyquist. We'll get that check for you. They crash into the end boards. One, Crosby has a man in front. Gensel! Save made by Saros! So Nyquist keeps the point streak going. That's 9 games in a row for Gus. Penguins, though, the early edge on the shot counter. That's number 8, and Crosby got the rebound, staring right at Saros. They kept it in. Here's Rust around the horn. Gensel, cross ice. What time for Carlson? Save made by Saros! He for sure would. Able to make it behind the net. He throws a big shoulder into Malkin. Malkin still sturdy at 37. That shot goes through the traffic off the stick of McDonough. Again, Barry. He'll swing it to the other side. Trennan fans out. That one got deflected towards the net and scooped up on the short hop by Jarry.
He gets set up, and Penguins are just right in the Preds' grill right now.
Barry to the far circle. Nyquist in front. Oh, ricocheting pinball style off of Forsberg and O'Reilly. Oh, they had a great opportunity there. Jarry was at bay. Carter comes out of the box. So a late push. Yossi comes back to the slot. Save made, Jarry. It comes out to Lauzon. Nashville maneuvering the pieces. Forsberg goes cross ice. Tomasino right in front, looking for Lauzon. Rebound, score! McCarron did it again! A dynamite first period for McCarron. 2 goals.
The work here of these youngsters and Phil Tomasino. That one gets blocked in front. Look at the traffic in front. There's two Predators, Lauzon and Parson, and Jarry has no idea where that puck was. And look at McCarron.
Under hot pursuit from Harkins, down they go. Surprise shot out of the corner, almost caught Yossi Saros. That one just got by Shen, who lifted up the leg to make sure it went by. A shot from the outside, save made. Saros was on it. Their numbers 5-on-5 are outstanding. Here's Malkin powering his way, looking for the wraparound, a backhander, stop, rebound batted out of the air by Gensel, and it ends up with Crosby.
Let's take a look. Malkin is absolutely nasty from behind the net, and he just comes around and gets that puck up. That's a great save by Saros. Watch Malkin, gets that puck up going far side, upstairs, and then Gensel comes back.
Now eyeing the defense is O'Reilly. He will attack. He's got Trennan with him. That shot, rebound, thrown back to the net by O'Reilly. Not much on it. four shots on that last power play for the Penguins. A couple of them very close range. Here they come again on the rush. Vulcan shot. He scores! The Penguins catch the Predators as they came in with the line change. Malkin came in with a purpose over the bench. Yep. And he's cut the lead in half.
This is just an unbelievable shot. He just comes over the bench, gets that puck. He was on after practice, shooting pucks, staying out there late, not happy with his game. Look at that. He's off the bench right there. Literally right off the bench, skates into that play. Look at that drop pass by Riley Smith. And then look at the execution there. That's a perfect shot. That's one of the hardest locations for a goaltender, right by the ears.
Loose puck, Sherwood, who had four hits in the first period, trying to get involved physically here. Here's Malkin. Touch pass! Saved by Soros! O'Connor took a swing at it.
And as a goaltender, you try to get as much space, be as aggressive as you can. Watch Soros. He's just going to go down in a blocking position right there.
Pickpocketed by Gensel from behind. Crosby now. The rush! Attacks the net, and it's cleared down the ice. Just getting started.
Watch Soros here with the stick. Trying to get to the middle.
Barry steps into that one off the sideboard. Nyquist again. They're giving him that pass. Yossi winds up. Now to Forsberg. Bottom of the circle. Hit the bar! Perrier with Gensel right on his tail. Have the legs taken out from under him. Crosby trying to wrench his way in there. Comes after Ludwig. That shot. Score! It's banked in! Everybody crowding the crease, and Pittsburgh is drawn even in the early portion of the third.
Crosby's in there, Gensel. They're going to ultimately get the puck back on this battle. There's Ludwig right there, and then Rush just puts it in. I'm not sure, does that bank off of Lazon or Crosby? We'll see right here. This will be a good look. Lazon's got his back turned just off of his keister, as Pete Weber would say.
The two veterans. Now Nyquist through center ice. Nyquist drops it off. Sits it! Save made! Jari.
They don't give you much space. Watch this. Jari with a good shot. There's sticks all over the place. Can't quite get the full wood on that one. But Jari makes a big save. Here comes Sissons in the middle. Jari had to be aware. That was
huge face-off. Sissons wins it back. Barry plays it. Tomasino to the net. Kick save and the rebound sent wide. Respectively, have gone past 60. Stay tuned, more drama coming.
Potential idea changes.
10th faceoff win of the night for O'Reilly. Nashville gets the first possession. O'Reilly knocked down, but going all the way in, Forsberg! He wins it! Flies in and wins it for Nashville.
Watch in the middle. Here's the contact right there. It is Crosby. O'Reilly goes down. He stays onside. Look at his skate there. And then Forsberg, backhand, forehand, outside the pad and skate of Jari. Look at the sorcerer dance through the ice. Look at the flex on that stick.